Hi, I'm Bob Munsch. I've written a lot of books, and here are my three favorite tips for starting a story. One, take something that happens every day, like eating breakfast, taking a bath, riding your bicycle, and make that the basis of your story. Then you add on something strange that happened. Throw in something that is good for repetition and figure out an ending. Sounds silly, but it works. Go ahead and get writing.